Yoko Ono doesn't do happenings, and she never has done happenings, as a matter of fact. She does do an art form called event. The idea of an event is that it's a very personalized art form for the individual, and it is not an art form that is an object to be put on display. It is an art form that involves each person individually for his experience, and he should personally and physically take part in the event, whatever it is.
Anyone who is interested could come up on the stage and try to fly off from these ladders.
I want to remind you that the Add Red painting is still continuing.
The next piece will be the last piece, called the wrapping piece. And I will be sitting on the center of the stage, and anybody who would like to come up on the stage, please come up and wrap me with a gauze bandage here until I disappear. I think if you want to find out why it's a nice thing to wrap something up, you should right now, immediately, as soon as you're finished seeing this, take something, anything, your most important possession, the most valuable thing you have in your life, and wrap it up completely.
God save the Queen.